Ah, bullcock. Fucking hoe. fucking... Shit. There's no fucking way. Oh, dude, come on. You can't climb up one mean little hill. Anybody can fucking climb up a hill. And they're still goddamn lazy. Oh my God. Bullshit. Oh, how nice. I think I'm gonna do nothing more for damn either.
Why did they leave?
I think we've been had, but we don't have time for this. We need to shut down the Omnium Tower quickly. finally taken care of the Omnium Tower. Those Hycros fuddy-duddies should... Wait. Hello? What? Astra? All right. Got it.
Astra? Franz, what's going on?
One of my informants is in trouble. His last message mentioned that the heirs of Ida activity has been detected in Astra. I'll go to Astra and investigate right away. You head back to Hycros to report the situation to Elric. I have a bad feeling about this.
Thank you.
finally taken care of the Omnium Tower. Those High Crows fuddy-duddies should... Wait, what? Astra? All right.
Archon Elric, we have successfully shut down all of the Omnium Towers. But Franz has been informed that the heirs of Ida are carrying out operations in the Astra region.
I know. The current situation is not looking too hopeful. We've underestimated the enemy's strength in this region. Not only in Astra, the heirs of Ida have launched large-scale operations everywhere. I'm afraid the situation will soon spiral out of control.
The forces High Kros is able to mobilize at present are far from sufficient to bring the situation under control. And I must give priority to ensuring the safety of the Tower of Fantasy itself. So... There are no forces available to provide Astra with support. Only Franz remains on the island. He will be able to provide you with intelligence.
Are the heirs of Ida attacking already? The guards aren't going to last much longer. I need to help them.
Oh, gee, no shit. Thank you.
What are you doing back here? We were worried that we might be short of hands.
Paul, what's going on?
We just finished holding back an Heirs of Ida squadron. I tracked them all the way here. That's their stronghold up ahead. They have a space rift set up inside. We must destroy it, or they'll send for reinforcements. You're just in time. Come with me. We're running out of time. They're streaming out of the Heirs of Ida stronghold just up ahead. I bet we can find something in the stronghold. Let's go! See the space rift? That's where they're coming from. We have to take it down. See? There are already so many of them. It won't be easy to get close to the space rift.
What are we going to do?
A famous machinist passed by not long ago. I bought a powerful mecha from him called the Destroyer. That thing wasn't cheap. But the cockpit is a little narrow, and I'm not used to it yet. Also, you're here now. So who better to show the rest of us how it's done?
I'm ready. Come at me!
It's obviously very powerful, but it's...
Is there anything else related to the Heirs of Ida I can help with?
The island is full of their people. I don't know how many more there might be.
I can't detect Mr. Franz's location.
Okay, he should be near the main gate of the shelter. If they want to find him, go quick.
It's just the two of you? I knew I couldn't count on those old guys. No matter how much I... Let's get down to business. My informant has some very important information about the Heirs of Ida's op... But he couldn't make it. He had to leave the information at the place we agreed to meet, on the abandoned tower in the Rusty Belt. It seems the Heirs of Ida are aware of this, and they're searching around the tower, hoping that the intelligence has not fallen into our hands.
Let's retrieve the intelligence.
All right, Paul will pick you up. I have to invest...
need to avoid these guards. I have to make it to the top of the tower. I hope these boards are sturdy enough.
Well, you dumb idiot. Can we fucking jump?
Time is 12 AM.
No shit. You fucking imbecile.
Space Rift beacon activated. Please retreat as soon as possible.
Good job on retrieving the intelligence.
The information is encrypted. We'll have to ask Franz to help us inter-
I don't know where Franz is. He just sent me some coordinates, but I can't reach him.
Where are the coordinates?
Near the Southern Ring Ranges. We don't have much time. Let the drone take you there. I've set the coordinates already. I'll wait for you at the shelter. Send a message if you need help. This is enough energy to send you up there!
And where's the goddamn robot? Fuck it. Probably go hungry in it.
Jesus Christ. Okay.
didn't find Franz, only a damaged communicator. Do you think he might be in trouble?
If he falls into the hands of the heirs of Ida, we won't be able to interpret the intelligence. We have to get him back. I just received a report that an heirs of Ida camp has been located on the northern mountain. Franz may have been taken there. You should go and try your luck. I have to stay at the shelter to repair the damaged defense facilities, so I can't join you this time. Be careful. This is enough energy to send you up there!
They're just in time. Some crazy woman with four arms just left with her people.
Four arms. Target profile retrieval failed.
Angel of Clemency Aegis. You've dealt with her before. If it weren't for her, I wouldn't have been caught. They seem to be looking for a very important item on the island, and I don't know what it is. Oh, did you get the intelligence? Show it to me. The information has been encrypted multiple times. It'll take some time to fully decode it, but I can already see that it mentions a specific location often, and it's somewhere nearby. The heirs of Ida have sent so many people to the island, so it'll be no walk in the park. Go and investigate first. I'll meet you after reading through all the information. There has to be clues here. Let's split up to save time. Get over here, kid. It seems we're a little too late. Aegis has probably gotten away. The intelligence mentions that a time engine prototype was stored here, but the machine lacked some key components and was written off as a faulty device that couldn't be used.
What do the heirs of Ida plan to do with this machine?
It seems that they intend to use it to travel back to before the Cataclysm. Whatever they have planned, it's something big.
Before the Cataclysm? Then we can prevent all the chaos in the world from ever having took place?
It would be unwise to think so optimistically. If it were that easy, all those people in Hycros would have done it a long time ago. There are many technical details mentioned in the intelligence, stuff that goes far beyond my comprehension. We'll have to find someone who knows more to take a look at it. We can't afford to delay this matter any longer. I'll go back to Hycros right away, and you go find Dr. Claire. We have to find out the details of their plan as soon as possible.
Okay.
Welcome back. Merrill's data recovery was successful. Thank you for your...
Dr. Schutte will now analyze Merrill's data.
It mentioned in Schutte's report that you experienced an energy resonance with Merrill's data.
That feeling...
This phenomenon has happened before, but this is the first time I've seen it trigger multiple times in such a short time span. Well, Victor is missing while Merrill continues to work in Highcross. I also searched the Executor Order's archives for relevant records, but... In fact, although Merrill is also an executor of Highcross, she's really not someone who you could call a gifted communicator.
On this point, please allow Schutte to provide a supplementary explanation. According to Highcross records, after Victor disappeared in the Wollen Snowfield, Merrill went to the snowfield to search for him many times after work.
Yes, and so, Highcross came to several conclusions. First, Victor may have died and his body... And the third possibility, the most worrying of them all, is that Victor may have been taken away by the heirs of Ida. Of course, all these are just speculations. We don't know... Returning to the subject at hand, I still have concerns whether the memory resonance between you and... Nah, not to worry. It won't harm you in any way. If you...
Thank you. operate!
Private land. Please leave now.
Slayer? What happened here?
This is private land. Please leave now.
Where's the doctor? Dr. Claire, your master. Where did she go?
This is private land. Please leave now.
Update. Detected faulty target control unit and abnormal behavior logic.
This is.
Hey, who's over there? Can you hear me?
Doctor, where are you?
Oh, it's you. Let me get to the point. This emergency communication channel won't stay up for long. The heirs of Ida may soon realize I'm secretly contacting the outside.
The heirs of Ida?
They hacked into my central control system and tampered with the behavior logic of my AIs. The droids on the island are now their eyes and ears.
Doctor, where are they holding you? I have something important to show you.
I don't know where I am. It's like some kind of laboratory. They came in through a space rift. Listen, the only one who knows where I am now is Mello. I sent Mello to the surface before the heirs of Ida took me away. Find Mello. Mello might not be the brightest bulb in the pack, but Mello can definitely help you to locate my whereabouts.
Warning. Smart servants of Cetus Island are out of control. Mello's operational status.
Mello is different. Mello is an airhead. I didn't bother connecting it to the system, so it won't be affected by the heirs of Ida's program. I'm not sure they'll stay. Someone's coming. You'd better hurry up.
Big fellow! Help! Mello!
Mello? What happened to the island?
Taken. Doctor. House. Ahead. Bad people.
You mean, the bad guys took the doctor to the house up ahead?
Mia recommends that you investigate immediately.
Mello, the doctor isn't in the camp.
Doctor? Not here?
Did you see anyone leave? Any cars? Aircraft? Anything?
Left? Left! Big car! Big, big car! Big bridge! To big bridge!
All right, let's go to the bridge. Deal with the enemies on the bridge. You hide behind.
I finally found you.
Black Dog?
Since we parted ways, I vowed to change my life. To become a new man. A great and virtuous man. Now I've started a small business around here. With my cousin, Iron Fist.
Gathering information. Determining heirs of Ida activity nearby.
Hey, that's exactly why I was looking for you. They nabbed my cousin, Iron Fist, while he was making a delivery.
Where are they keeping Iron Fist?
It's right ahead. I'll show you. Savior! This way. Savior! The heirs of Ida base camp is just on the mountain ahead. I've already surveyed the surrounding terrain. I found a path with relatively fewer guards. Let's slip in from there. Patrols! Please deal with them, Savior.
Thank you. okay?
I feel dizzy.
What happened on the island? Where's the doctor?
It was an old man in purple. He brought many people to the island as... Then, I don't know what happened. The old man started shouting at the doctor. Then the people he brought became all fierce all of a sudden. And then... I don't remember... Is there anyone else locked up here? I only remember a guy with a big head making a lot of noise. I think he had just been caught and was losing it big time.
Oh, you finally came to save.
Whoa! You're okay now. That's all that matters.
Can I interrupt? Have you seen Dr. Claire from Cetus Island?
Oh, who are you?
This is the one I mentioned to you. My savior. You should show your respect. Bow down to your new savior.
Oh, it's you. Yes, you are not only my cousin savior now. You're my savior, too!
We'll talk about your grateful hearts another day. I just want to know if you've seen Claire. Dr. Claire!
Yes, I saw her.
She was taken to the glowing platform in the middle of the camp by a group of heirs of Ida androids. As soon as they stepped on it, a bright light appeared beneath their feet, and then everyone disappeared in an instant.
All right. Thanks. I'll go take a look. Are you okay?
I feel dizzy.
Yeah.
he'll...
Cousin! Oh!
Can I interrupt? Have you seen Dr. Claire from...
I owe you. I didn't expect they'd stoop so low.
Doctor, why were they after you?
Why? Well, it's not because of my private research. I've never been so popular.
I found some internal information on the heirs of Ida and Astra. I'd like to ask for your help.
All right, I understand. Hand it over and let's get out of here first. Well, this matter is somewhat troublesome. I thought the heirs of Ida just wanted to get their hands on a prototype of the time engine from me. But it seems, if I'm right, they've already built a similar device, many times larger than my little gadget. A super time machine. Now they plan to send their super machine into the Tower of Fantasy right before the eyes of Hycros. And then... bam.
Bam?
Don't you understand? The heirs of Ida want to use their super time machine to carry out a large-scale time retracement, just as Hycros did 50 years ago. I'm not sure what the consequences of this scheme might be. If something goes wrong, it's likely that we... Don't panic. It's not too late yet. They were still lacking some core technological components. That's why they came after me. Although I didn't tell them anything, they turned my laboratory inside out. I don't know if they found what they were looking for. We have to prepare for the worst. Those big shots in the sky are probably still oblivious to all this. I can't stand them. but they have to be informed. As for you, you should seize this chance to track down the whereabouts of their super time engine before they activate it.
Where should I start?
Go to your old friend Zeke and his sister, who was transformed into a robot. There seems to be something between them and those lunatics. If they are willing to help, we may be able to turn this around.
Do you know where they are?
The Lumina. It was mentioned in the information you gave me. It's the abandoned ship on the Crown coastline.
I'm leaving right now.
Oh my fucking god. Do you know how far that is, you idiot?
Stop! Help me, Jesus! Not gonna make this one. God damn it. Will not fucking let me. the hell? Oh, you bitch. Dude.
Door's finally open. Great. Thank you. Huh? Aren't you a special agent of Hycros? I saw you at the mine.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
What did Foreman Giggs ask our group to come here for? Oh yeah, prevention and treatment of miners' disease. But we were locked up as soon as we arrived here. The people inside don't look like they came here to treat us. None of my friends they took away came back.
Even if they aren't going to experiment on us, we plan on running away. And even if we end up getting shouted at by Giggs, we have to sneak back to the mine first.
Giggs has been expelled. You can return safely.
You mean, you got rid of Foreman Giggs? So, who's in charge now?
Hey, quit asking so many questions. Let's go!
Bullshit. Come on. Can't even fucking hop.
You have 89% of backup left.
Huh. This is bullshit. It won't fucking let me do it. What the fuck ever? I'll figure this shit out tomorrow.